Hi guys, I'm Trisha and you're watching Trish Kitchen. Today I'm going to share with you Sambar's recipe. If you like my recipe friends, please like the video. And if you are new in my channel, please subscribe my channel. So without wasting our time, let's see how to make Sambar. First of all, we need tuvar dal. I'm using 1 cup of tuvar dal. Wash the tuvar dal. Transfer the tuvar dal in a pressure cooker. Add garlic cloves, salt, turmeric, 1 tablespoon of oil and pressure cook it for 3 to 4 whistles. The dal needs to be cooked till smooth. Now in a pan, add 1 tablespoon of ghee and 1 tablespoon of oil. Add 2 to 3 whole red chilies, 1/2 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds, 4 to 5 methi seeds and curry leaves. Let the mustard seeds crackle. Now add 1 large onion chopped. Fry until the onions are golden. Now add 2 medium tomatoes chopped. Cook till the tomatoes are soft and pulpy. Add salt and turmeric. As I already added salt in the dal at the time of boiling, so I am adding less salt here. Add 1 tablespoon of chili powder and 1 tablespoon of sambar powder. Now add vegetables. I'm adding green beans, carrot and radish. Mix vegetables nicely with the masala. Fry the vegetables for 2 to 3 minutes, then cover the pan with the lid and cook till the vegetables are tender. Our vegetables are almost cooked now. Now add dal and cook for another 15 minutes. Now add tamarind paste, 2 to 3 spoon. Mix nicely. Our delicious sambar is ready to serve now. Add coriander leaves. Switch off the flame and serve with rice, dosa or idli. Thanks for watching friends. If you like my video, please like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates.